My name's Keith Deller, I'm the 1983 World Darts Champion. I'm now a spotter on TV. This is my Grand Slam. So myself and Eric Bristow, we do the spotting, we take it in turn. So like tonight there's four matches. Eric will do the first two. So Eric's now just finished and this is where I'll be going now. So first of all, this is where all the sound goes on. So when you see the players tonight, they come on to walk on music. Adam is our sound man, so he'll sit here. So if you see on this screen here, there'll be different players' names. So for instance, Stephen Bunton, they'll press Stephen Bunton. On comes his walk-on music. Then when they go to the breaks, you see people like the sound music as they go into the interval after say five legs. Adam again will play, press all these digits, and that's how they do the music. This little room here is my office, so we'll go this way because I sit at the back. So here, this is the room where I am. This is Roy, who's the boss, he's the executive producer, and this is where I do the spotting. The director sits there. So what I would do tonight, for instance, is we have four screens. We have the screen there, which is where we have the score of, you know, like the PDC, so we know what's left. There, that TV screen there is the eyes. So I look at that. This is the one that we see on TV, that people at home see. And this is the full board. So say for instance, 138 comes up, which is a lovely shot out. Someone done it a few years ago. I would go treble 20, treble 18, double 12. If he hits single 20, I go treble 20, single 18, least top. So we just work out the finishes. If for instance, I have to cut to a face when they're throwing the player, I then, myself and Eric, can keep an eye on that board. But that gives us another chance to watch the finishes. So that's how I do. I have all different players' names here. So like tonight, last night, Dave Chisnell. Certain ways they go, I like to make a note. So that sometimes they might go different ways that we don't like. So just keep a note so we've got some idea of getting that.